Are we live? A little bit of a refresh over here. Yes, we are. Let's go. Nice, nice, nice. And let's get right into the queue. Okay. Chained. Here we go. Right on time. Okay. So since the last time I streamed, I've made it to Golden 1, and that's about it. So now, let's make it a platinum today. Why not? Let's hit platinum. Let us do that. Let's make it all the way up to platinum. I like my little dragon dude. I also got a new little dragon dude. He's cool. Yeah. Oh, two bow starts. Sword. Another sword. Another rock. Okay. We got the Yordle. Put in Academy. That dude hit two Yordles, this dude. Another Yordle. That one hit six, three. Okay. Oh, but I hit a Heimer. Okay. I think it's just okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna full summon Yordles, cause that's all I know how to do. Okay, I'm just gonna chill here for a little bit. Oh, and a Nico. Here's a Poppy. Great. Okay, first carousel, I'm looking for a glove. This dude should be able to beat me. Yeah. Boom! What does this dude have? Junkyard. Gain a random component. Three active. Okay. So he wants to go scrap. He got trade sector. This dude got orn item, which is an eternal winter. Throw the hunt, junkyard, scrap emblem, spell blade, knife sense. Awesome. I know, I lost again. This is gonna go on my Vex. Oh, it's tier 2 Poppy. We're trucking right along. Why? This dude should beat me. Yeah. I've ruined his day. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Three more poppies, then I got my tier 3. Okay. This did hit his Heimer. Okay. Okay, this dude's starting to win streak. That is way too early for This, nice. Tier 2 Zings. I'm gonna get his fish. Alright, this dude beats me. Zero contention. Ah, oh, nice. Good loss. Good loss. Boom. 68 health coming into Krux. Not bad. Another Poppy. I'm gonna slam this down because I don't want to lose here at Krux. Even though I know I'm fine, I always get a little bit concerned. It's always a little scary. Another belt, I would love. Chain, okay. Nothing chain. There's my Vex. Okay. Nice. I think I want to get another belt. Alright, so that way I can get the most out of this. So that way that can be Warmogs. And then I'll just do Titans. Yes. Oh. Whatever. Whatever, dude. Scarlet Crest. Ziggs, you just hold that. You can hold that. You can hold on to that, Ziggs. It's still Janna in at 7, 8, and then I could always just throw in like a random Yumi. Nice. Yeah, I take the second glove, make the IE, and then I pray that I get at least one tier. I should get two tiers from wolves and Krugs or from next carousel. I already have Scholar in, so like the man, it's like having one tier on him for the whole tier and team, basically, in my head. No way. Are you serious? Bowser is so dumb. You're so funny, game. How many tier 3 scissors do you got? Zero. Alrighty. What is going on? Okay, Zig's almost tier 3. I'm happy if I get bow belt or two tiers. Okay. We're just gonna do that. And now we do a little bit of rolling. Just a little bit of rolling. Cast! Oh my god. Wonderful. What's the other Yodel player doing? He got Heimer too. Oh, he finally got his Vexen. I don't know why he's putting that on those Lulu. It's better to save it for Chalices. If you can get him from... I would love, like, so small, or just some sort of healing for my team, for my final augment. Ooh! I'm rolling in the Heimers. Was it not actually Belt Slam, and it was it just Gargoyles because this gives you not? I don't know. Nice. This Vex can never die. I don't know what I'm why I was doubting myself. I want the tear. The tear's gone. And I want the belt. I don't know what I want anymore. I'll take this just in case if that becomes a Sojin. Right, ideally, I want it to be... I just want blue buff for my hammer, but if this is a Sojin, then it's a Sojin, it's fine, because I also have the Infinity Edge. Yeah. How's the other Yordle player looking? I should beat this dude now. My Vex too strong. Too strong. I take this. Finish off tier 3. And here you go, Ziggs. Now you're also a sniper. That's fine. Gives me Triss 3. Nice. I could. This always just could be a gargoyles for the poppy. Like, if I literally get nothing else. What was that? Two tiers, please. One tier. A belt. That's it. It's a surgeon. That's fine. And then here you go, Poppy. Give me a jam. She just couldn't catch. Whatever. Hey, where'd you go? Or like Janna's already gone? Is that the thing? How many Janna's does this dude have? One. So sure, done. Look, okay. One Janna. Two Janna. Our two Janna's gone. Journa. Yes. Let's go. Nico Heimer. Why? I've already have a tier 3. I'm saving this from Vigar. Oh, my bad. What do I want here? Okay. Okay. It's just QSS for VR. Nice. All right, all right, all right. It's the first. Haven't fought this dude. Yeah, this. What? 10, 40 less mana. So this is just Scholar. Two Colossus. Oh, here we go. Let's see if I beat him. Janna Cass. Hey. The real it, oh, it's just Malzahar in the back. But when I get my Veigar in, I think that should take care of him. Great, another QSS. I'll QSS Janna. We'll do that. Oh, there goes the other Yordle player. Magnetic remover. Interesting. Oh. I'll use that on my Heimer to take off the Sojourn if I find a what's it called? A blue buff. Carousel. Level 8 goes in Veigar, level 9, Yuumi. And then we call it a day. Oh, that's a. Oh, okay. Why does she just keep on targeting my Heimer? What a reaction. There he is. You go over there. There you go. You sit in your corner. Okay. He does do anything da any damage because he's level 1 and has a, just a QSS on him. It's fine. Whatever. We take top 3 every single day of the week. There you go. We'll get you tier 2. There you go, little buddy. Okay, let's see if we can actually beat this dude now. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah. He just needed to be level 2. It's just death cap. Yeah, I'll just death cap him. That's what I'll do. I'll death cap him. That's a lot of AP. Nice. I think my Vex wins. I don't know. Really? My Vex doesn't win that? That's crazy. And annoying. We run it back, and then once we get to Herald, we pray that it's a good item for me. Okay, well, I killed that. Yeah, okay. I don't know, and he changed something and it didn't work for him. So, we take those. That's not an item that I was looking for. There you go, Poppy. You get some more, you get another gargoyle. It's not the worst thing on you, so, I guess. Sorry, any Janna's, just one, just like a Janna. No, okay. How am I winning now? All of a sudden, I just started winning. Okay. More items on Vigar. I mean, it's working fine. I would have loved to get like another like a tier item on him, but like we win these. Let's go. Or not? Or we don't win these. What happened? I don't know what happened. Nice. Woo! And it's a first. Excellent first game of the day. It's a first. GG. Let's go. I almost got a Vigar 3. That would have been cool. Nice. We go again. Straight back into it. Nice. Yeah, that was the right call to the switch over something else to the Vigar. Any acceptors? Hey, there we go, an acceptor. Whoa, what? Oh, okay. That's new. I don't need you. There we go. I don't care. Nice, nice, nice. Let's only 61%. I feel like we've been like loading here for like 5 minutes already. I'm just impatient. There we go. Just give me a tier. Let me close my. I don't want you open. Stop it. Close. I want you to close, please. Tyrod, okay. Glove, nice. Ooh, that's kind of nice. Let's do this. Ooh, that's 3 zillions right there. The it's fine. We'll see. We shall see. We shall see. We shall see. Am I going to force another Yordle game? I will every single time. Because that is what I know how to play the best. I go Cho. I hit it every time. I hit it every time. Any other Yordle players in the lobby? Wait, why did I slam this? I was looking to lose streak, not win streak. I'm so stupid. What am I doing? Good. That's how I'll fix this. This isn't good. I'm I played this so poorly. I guess we're playing strong. I mean, I did hit the Vex, so it's fine. Pass on the Sandra. Yeah, I'm looking. I'm just running pure Yordles. This early game, this early game is despicable, unacceptable. I'm at the tier. I got my Heimer's blue buff. I'm going to wait to slam it because I know how to play Yordles. Mercenary, innovator. Scrap assassin. Whatever this dude's doing. Bodyguard. Nice. All I'm looking for is a Lulu, and then we go six. Nice. Let's go. Okay. Let's see what's going on over here with this dude. Okay. Now I can throw down the blue buff. One more Heimer, then we got our Heimer 2, and then we chill. I do need to find that Lulu, though. Okay. Reforger. I hate that item. I never. I just give me a Nikos, man. If you're gonna do that, I do a little bit of rolling. There's the Lulu. We level, and then we roll a little bit more. Nice. That literally only gave me this. What's up with this dude? Is he gone? Is he AFK? This dude is just. I want. Oh, now he's back. Poppy. Uh-oh. Cannot you sell his poppies? Please? Please sell your poppies, kind sir. So small would be huge. Did I cash this dude in? I don't think he wanted to cash out. All allies healed or shielded by an enchanter. Okay. Trade sector. Every time. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I just want a natural hit six for the next two rounds so that way he's off my board. Wow. Okay. I want the vest. Give me the vest. The vest for my Vex. Do I just slam the gargoyles, or I'm gonna wait to slam the gargoyles? I will wait. I will be patient with the gargoyle slam. Nice. And six. Give me one more six. 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 Yes! Okay. Ooh, that makes me feel a lot more comfortable. You're just handing me Lulus. Yeah. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. We should beat this dude. Nice. That was so satisfying. Bink, bink, bink. Another two. Okay. Oh. If only that was my Janna. So I am one Lulu away, one Trist away. These two, the Poppy's gonna be my issue here. We're gonna do a little bit of that, and then we're gonna do a little bit of that. Wait, I can't grab it, I can't grab it, I can't grab it. By my calculations. Do not take my hammer man. Here's the issue. If I don't hit anything other than a Poppy or Tristana next round, I'm so unbelievably screwed. Please, Poppy. Poppy or Trist. Poppy or Trist. Please, Poppy or Trist. Come on. That's not a Poppy or a Trist. I have to. Oh, that sucks. Is anyone else running Triss? Or does the game just kind of hate me? Cast warrants. Nice. Okay. I think I win this? It feels like I should. Yeah, okay. Oh, thank goodness. This dude just wants to cash out. Two forecasts? No shot, buddy. You're not cashing out on me. In this situation here, I think I just want this sword. And it's coming right to me. Hello, five cost with a sword on it. I want one glove, one singular glove from this, from the Raptors. Then I get like another tank item or something. But I want one glove. The Vex didn't cast again. That's okay. Poppy the goat. I mean, not Poppy. Lulu the goat. It's just Sunfire. I hit a Heimer, not a where's I need one more Poppy, please. I don't want this on my board. It is 4-6 and I still don't have my tier 3 Poppy yet. Come on, game. Come on. Give me my Poppy. Alrighty, come out. Let us, okay, let's see. I should beat this dude. I don't understand how Fiora works. Oh, that barely hit her. I would love to hit my, what's her face? You know, Janna. Where's she at? Where my Janna at? That's baffling. What? One glove. You know how crazy that is? Because, like, you're supposed to hit your lower... You'll have a higher percentage chance if for the lower cost. It's a bow. Glove. It's fine. It's fine. Janna, there she is. This is fine. Yeah. happy. There's a... Okay. Nice. Can you just round off my, thank you. It's only 5-2. That's crazy, dude. That's crazy. I want some sort of health item in this carousel for my Vex. Nice. Did that other dude ever cash out? No, he's gone. He never cashed out. Alrighty. This dude has 2 Janus. This dude has 0 Janus. This dude has 0 Janus. This dude has 1 Janna. So I think that's like all the Jannas in the game, right? There might be like 2 left in shop rotation. I lost. That sucks. This also sucks. I guess. Yep. Glass is half empty. It's fine, because, you know, mana. I would have preferred it to be like a health item, but. You win some, you lose some. My Lulu missed. Can I get my tier 3 Heimer now? Thank you. Where's Socialized X? Interesting. I don't care. I still beat this dude. Nice. It's a very funny game. I'll just throw that. Ooh, actually, I think I will save that for my Veigar. That doesn't sound like the worst item in the world. Goodbye, Echo. Five every 5 seconds, is or oh. Allies. Every 5 seconds, the holder's radius. No, that just this is just gonna go on my Janna. Okay. Nice. Boom. Veigar. There he is. There he goes. That sucks. Frame one always run into a blitz. I would love it if my Heimer could cast ever. Like ever? Like I would like for him to cast more than once in a game. Oh my god, this dude's sword is so annoying. I am evil. Is it just it might be just socialized. It literally just probably just its turret for a level to 9. Again? Why? I literally just fought him. Cast timer cat. He got hit with another Seraphine. Why am I fighting? Why did I fight this dude 2 times in a row? It's still the same dude. Honestly? Okay, it's death cap. Can I fight the other dude now? Please? Please? Thank you. Ever look a tulip in the eye? I'll just do that. I'll save myself from the Blitzhook. I beat this dude with that. No, I still don't. Okay, let's see what item I get here. QSS? Prayed for QSS? No, it's not QSS. This is useless to me. Thank you. I kind of played it a little bit better in the early. What's this? Okay. Here you go, Poppy. I mean, Tristana. Ah, does that do it? Does that do anything? Is that what I needed? Goodbye, Tristana. Wait, why did I throw away my Tristana? I should have thrown away my Ziggs. That was stupid. That was stupid. Oh? I think if I threw away my Ziggs instead of my Tristana that I just slammed an item on. Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay, whatever. We take a second. We take a second every day of the week. Nice. We go again. How much LP are we at? Okay. This is rank up game. Oh, this is oh, I'm shaking. This is rank up game. Will I force Yordle again? Yeah, every day of the week. Every day of the week, I'm so comfortable playing that comp, but oh my god. This is rank up game. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. To rank up. I don't have to do like promos or anything like that. It's just, yeah, I'm pretty sure it just you just go. You just run it. Give me the S. Okay, okay. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, this is so stressful. This is such a stressful game. Come on, Ez. Okay. First. Take this, this, and this. Throw an academy right now. Okay, that didn't get... He just got Kaylin 2. The goal is just the top 4. That's all I want. Okay, belt. I do like the sound of that. But I think Thrill the Hunt is a smart play. Okay. I get units this round, so let's see what I get. Okay. I didn't hit anything. True explorers follow the compass in their heart. I'll just do that for now. Play strongest board. Anyone hit you? Ooh, this dude hit it. Okay. I'm crumbling. Oh no. Okay, I think we'll sit with this. We'll sit with this for a little bit. Mercs, syndicates, scrap, twin shot, academy. Build different? What is this dude doing? Yordles, bruiser. Okay. Yeah, I think this is just what we're gonna do. I'm looking for a Blitzcrank. That's the unit I want. So that way when I get my... What's her face? Leona. That's the name of the unit. Okay. Early game. Not looking too shabby. Please cast one more time. I don't understand what Malzahar does. I feel like I read it like 20 times and it just goes straight over my head. What's going on here? I want glove. Give me that. I want that glove. I am not first pick. Okay. Give me that. I'll just take the tier. I think the tier is fine. Okay. Okay. I still beat this dude. That's convenient for me. Your magic is powerless against me. Thank you, sir. I sell this for econ if I lose. If I don't, I'm happy. If I do, I sell. Okay. Come on, Garen. Cast one more time. Why is this so stressful? Okay, I win. Let's go. There you go. That's enough to beat Krugs, right? Yeah. Another vest. Imagine it hits a 2% Lux. Sword? Okay. I didn't actually mean to hit it. That's so crazy. I hit the Lux. But I really don't have most of her items. I don't. I have like half of the items. And I just need the other half. I need one more tier and two gloves. That's so crazy. That's so crazy. I hit the Lux. Where's this Leona? I have two Garen's in. I just realized that. This dude has a crank. And a Leona. Where's the socialite axe? It's right there. Not helpful. We'll do that. How does that look? How are we feeling about this? Thoughts? I agree, little dragon. Of course I fight the assassin player. Why wouldn't I? Do I still be him? Possibly. Ooh. Whatever. It's fine. I'm looking for, like, Vexes. I've passed so many Vexes. I take glove. I want that glove. I don't want any of this. I'll take another rod. Just in case, I suppose. I think right now this is just better. This dude's just looking, it's just like he just wants one more Cho'Gath. I beat this dude, right? Okay. Next time, run. I do not hunt to kill. I'm sorry, what? How am I hitting these dudes? I'm cashing this dude out. That's not good. Oh? No. Oh no. Okay, what dude was that? Okay. A tier and two gloves would be nice. There's a tier. What is this? A Nikos. I should be leveling. On the blitz screen. Cause I wanna find more tier threes. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I don't know, am I just going pure academies? We'll see. I want some gloves. Give me a glove. I have a Lux 2 so early. That's nice. Next time, run. Right, if I have to, like, it doesn't sound horrible to slam Deathcap Giant Slayer. I can't even grab that glove because it'll just go in my Yone. Are you serious? That makes me want to cry. I couldn't even grab it. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Give me that cloak. Give me that cloak. For the Leona. Here's another Leona. I'm never gonna find these dudes. So I just sell them for econ. Let's go. Please game. Two gloves. Two gloves. Two gloves. Shake. Two gloves. Oh. That's a tier 3 Talon, isn't it? That's a tier 3 Talon. Do I win this? No. No, I don't. I need to backline my Yone. That's what I need to do. Yeah. What? I'm sorry, what? That's what we'll do. My next in, well, probably I'll, so here's what I'll do. Next in will be like, will be Braum. My next in is Braum, and when I hit, a Yumi, I drop the Katarina. I got it on lock. This dude already has a Yumi. Nice-o. This dude's going first. Look at how many tier 5s, tier 2s already. Okay, so that's annoying. There's a lot of bruisers. We'll go Giant Slayer. And we'll give you Ionic Spark. I'm so used to just immediately going for it. There's another Lux. Tier 2 Blitz, that's nice. I passed the Leona. I guess I just look for like Yone items or something. Lex is such a like an like a fun character to carry. Goodbye. How many Brahms are taken? Or it has any three Brahms are gone. I want to beat the assassin player. No. Like, there's this dude's too far gone. He's got Jace too. And, Kench too. No more holding back. By the light. Ha! She's gonna scream at ya. Look out. Oh. Give me the Brahm, give me the Brahm, give me the Brahm. I want the Brahm, I want the Brahm, I want the Brahm, I want the Brahm. Don't take the Brahm, don't take the Brahm, don't take the Brahm. Ah! Oh, man. What do I want? I'll just take this. I would have just threw that Brahm right in. I just, the Brahm just goes in. Sure. Just. Yeah. There you go, Mr. Crank. Still can't beat that dude. Is this better? I don't think so. You got Yumi 2, Jace 2, Kench 2. Alright, we're playing this game again. Uh-oh. I'll hold on to that. We're just gonna do this. Not this dude. Okay, that was the closest. Oh my god. One more. I just need a top four and then I'm platinum. Come on, man. Brom. Hello, sir. See, I don't know if that's better now. Yeah. I thought I was just gonna hit BIS for Lux, so I just never hit a glove. That's painful. The Talon almost died. No. Was it drop down to 4 Academy, put in 2 Scholar? Put in the Braum and 2 Scholar? Or was it? It's top four. I'm platinum. I don't even know what I want. Giants. I don't care. I don't care. I hit plat. I hit plat. Yo, what's up? That's fine. Those challengers. Yeah. It's whatever. That's a top four. And that, I believe, gets me to my goal. Of. Load. Promoted to platinum 4. Let's go. Yes. Yes. We take those every single day of the week. Let's go! Alrighty. That is an excellent place to end it for today. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. Be sure to like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I will see you in the next one. We're platinum, baby. Let's go!